ටවුන් එකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
A meeting was held between trade unions supporting the Sri Lanka Podujana Peramuna and former President Mahinda Rajapaksa at the Sri Abeharama Vihara in Narayanpeta this morning. This was the first time such a meeting was held. Meanwhile, former urban councillor and chairman of the Federation of SELF employed Mahinda Kahandagama, who was arrested by the FCID following a complaint lodged by the All Island Three Wheel Association, refused to participate for the meeting upon seeing its chairman, Sunil Jayasekara. However, once the former president arrived at the location, Mahinda Kahandagama expressed his displeasure over the manner it was organized.
Nobody is listening. That is the biggest issue. There are a group of leaders in parliament who do not care about the working class. They think that those engaged in the state sector are a group of individuals who work only according to their orders. There was a fight which erupted during the railway protest. But I saw a photo on Facebook that the same individual who caused the fight was the same person responsible for the tense situation during the petroleum issue. The only difference is that this individual did not have a pole this time. Who are these persons creating such incidents? It is the government. They use individuals to assault state workers in attempt to chase them away. Those in parliament only wants to fulfill their own personal agenda. We are requesting the post of opposition leader based on principle, but the government is not even allowing that.
Following the event, the former president addressed the media.
ඒ කියන්නේ සාකච්ඡාවක් කරන්න ලෑස්ති වෙනවා මං හිතන්නේ කට්ටිය.